Hi there, Ikaro. Nice to see more essays from you. Well done. So let's get right into your correction. School has always been the center of children's, you wanted an apostrophe S here. Of children's education, while it provides youngsters the fundamental foundation to life. With time, comma probably here, some changes show that providing only education can often be too heavy for children, especially those under 10 years old. I don't know why you wrote some changes show. I'm not really sure what that means here. I strongly believe that uniting education purposes with entertainment activities can better prepare children for the future. In this essay, I shall present reasons for that position with examples from Cambridge University and correlated cases. All right, that's lovely. Firstly, teaching children. We don't write kids in an IELTS essay, okay? So make sure that this says children and not kids. Firstly, teaching children with interesting activities can transform something supposed to be stressful into an enjoyable exercise. Bear in mind that with transform, we usually say into. This is because children better develop skills while doing a thing they want to do. A recent study from Cambridge University found that schools in UK, which, not who, use technological presentations, sometimes with 3D glasses, have better national grades than others with standard methods, without the S here. Therefore, investments made in this field already show results in children's fast development. I don't know what you mean by this, their fast development. It's not really clear, although I like the rest of the paragraph quite a bit. That expression kind of confuses me a little. Okay, so secondly, education itself is the center of the human future. Okay, I think you needed a the here. However, schooling with entertainment, not entertaining, can prepare coming adults for challenges. You can prepare somebody for something. This is due to the fact that when a youngster is presented a problem to solve, and during his childhood, he already learned how to deal with complications with joy, the obstacle will be easily overcome. Okay, I'm not 100% convinced that with joy is the way you want to express this. Maybe you could have said he already learned how to deal with complications readily, or without fear, or I'm not really sure what else, but let me see. I'm not really sure, but that's just, I came up with one suggestion. I can't really come up with another one right now. Okay, so for instance, the Swedish government is currently changing its teaching methods to shift children's minds to facing problems from another perspective. Consequently, young adults are transforming their country into an even more developed society. Okay, all right. Let me just take another look at this. Okay, it's fine. So let's look at your conclusion. To conclude from the examples and arguments given, I firmly defend the role of education in any community. Nevertheless, it is better used when combined with entertainment. Whenever we have a noun, we prefer it over the ing. Just keep that as a rule of thumb. In the future, more schools will adopt new education systems to better develop their students. All right, I liked it. I mean, there were a couple little areas, obviously, that I needed to comment about, but on the whole, it was fine. It was a good attempt. All right, let's take a look at this one. Reading. Alrighty. Reading has always been one of the most important tasks in children's learning. There's no reason to capitalize in or children, okay? However, forcing it can sometimes have harmful effects. I believe that enjoyable activities often provide better mental development. That's a good way to say this. It's just more natural sounding. So, often provide better mental development than simple reading tasks. In this essay, I shall present reasons to use other learning methods to develop children's skills, demonstrating with examples from Oxford University and correlated cases. All right, lovely. Firstly, reading is not only important, but necessary in a child's apostrophe S growth. However, teaching skills through team sports might show better results in some areas. This is because strategy learning, not with an S, can be shown in practice and be correlated with real-life events. For instance, Oxford University recently found that grown-ups who played football in school years work better in teams due to learning assimilated during this period. Therefore, utilizing such methods with an S, to teach children can help working in a dynamic environment. Lovely. That's nice. Okay, so secondly, some entertaining activities such as computer games can develop logical and strategy sense. How about instead of sense, we use the word skills? So logic and strategy skills, I think sound better here. This is due to the fact that, without the comma, in order to achieve objectives inside the game, a youngster needs to fulfill tasks and have some level of maturity. For example, from 2010 until now, the French government gives incentives to parents to let children play video or PC games for at least 2 hours a day to develop maturity to a proper adult level. Okay, interesting. To conclude from the examples and arguments given, I strongly agree that enjoyable activities can better develop a child's skill can better develop than only reading. Okay, fine. In the future, schools will offer other types of learning methods, mostly related to technology, to promote children's competences. All right, that's nice. I like it. A lot of your language feels very natural. I mean, there are some areas that do require some rephrasing, but on the whole, your essays read easily. They flow, and I enjoyed them. So don't forget to correct these essays. Add the errors to your error correction list, and just keep on writing. So I hope to see in the next day or so your new essays. So good luck writing.